Hello and welcome back to the channel. In today's episode, I'm going to go ahead and show you a weekend market known as the Chatuchak Market or the JJ Market. If you saw the recent live stream, I showed you guys around Icon Siam, a very big mall. But today we're going to go ahead and do more like a local vibe, like just outside market. And who knows, maybe we'll see a friendly face that we've seen before. My name is Alex and you can live through me. Haha, look who I found. Hey Lisa.
Oh hey.
How's it going?
Good, you?
Not bad. What are you doing here?
I'm just browsing.
Oh, just browsing. So she's gonna join us for the rest of the video. If you guys wanna see her, hit the like button and let me know what you think of seeing Lisa back in my video. Alright, cool. I was just walking by this place and this looks absolutely delicious. Check out these oysters and shrimps. See, bubbling, it smells really nice. Lunchtime, I know where I'm coming. Really chill area here in Chatuchak Market, the JJ Market. We got Lisa walking ahead of us. Monkey hanging around. You can spend all day here and not see everything. Walking around, we got some thirstiness going on, so we're gonna stop by here and get some bubble tea, maybe Thai milk tea. Let's take a look at the menu. You can see the prices ranging from 24 baht all the way to 44 baht. And here you get some toppings. And if you're hearing all these chickens, and over here is a pet section of the market. I don't know if I have the heart to go in there because there's going to be a lot of animals caged up. But I'll do it for the video. Our drinks just came in. They look delicious. They're really big. So I'm going to dive in and see what it tastes like. What happened?
Huh?
Huh? Hey.
Hey.
What's up? How you like the market so far?
It's interesting. I mean, there's less stores than I thought that are open, but...
Yeah, a lot of places are like boarded up, but you know, maybe they're not doing well, so they don't want to come and waste their time. Dig in and let me know how this is. How's the sugar level? I know we asked for 50%.
I think just right.
Just right. Okay, let me try it out. Hey, hey, look, look. Oh yeah, now I can do this with this camera.
Yeah, bro.
Let me try. I got the melon kind. Can you take this off for me?
Oh! I'm sorry.
It's okay. Let's see how mine tastes. See his handsome face? I like it. Very well. The bear! I love it.
Yeah. Good?
All right. Let's go check out the pets. Are you ready?
No.
I'm not either, so I don't know what we're gonna see. We'll find out. So already we see some roosters. Some cages. Well, that one's dead.
Cool. Oh my god, there's feathers flying.
Yeah, so I think we're gonna not go here. Like right off the bat, I saw a dead rooster, so no thank you. I don't have the heart to see these things.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
Yeah, let's run away. Anyways, guys, yeah, so... So, obviously, in Canada, you won't see things like this. Like, they don't even allow cats or dogs. And maybe some cats, but definitely not dogs or other animals being sold in pet shops. So, yeah, we're not going to go ahead and walk through that. We're just going back through the mall. We'll check out the other side. We were here earlier looking at the paella while they were still building it. Now they've finished building it, see what it looks like. Got some red peppers, the shrimp, the rice underneath. Definitely a good place to sit down and have some paella. Oh, there's Lisa. Hi, Lisa. I actually like it not being so busy. We got a Thai cowboy here. Sorry,
Look at the skull. Very nice. We've stumbled upon a cheaper section of the what do you call this, the market. seems to be a bit cheaper than the main streets that we're walking by. Notice a lot of price differences already, and the same stuff that we saw earlier. About almost half off or 25% off. I'm curious about this. I need to find a place. You guys want some cool antique looking swords? Walking around has got us hungry. Lisa, are you hungry?
Heck yeah!
Hell yeah! So we're gonna try to find some food. Let me show you guys some of the food that's here.
Okay.
The foods here, meat on a stick, fresh made foods, lots of eggs and omelets, Thai cuisine, got a lot of peanuts, noodles, lime, lemongrass, fresh fruit. Ooh, they even got like shawarmas, so spinning meat, you know. Hello, hello. Sawadikap. Yes. We're all friends here. I've never seen this fruit in my life. I don't know what that is.
Tiny mangoes?
I don't know if they're mangoes. Maybe. You might be right. Fresh fruit juices. Big bowl of strawberry. Oh my god, it looks delicious. Well, let's give you a scoop of that. Balls, you think?
Fish balls.
Fish balls. Balls of fish.
Hi-ha.
Oh, watermelon looking sweet. Lisa, does anything interest you from here, or do you want to grab some other things?
I was thinking we grab some boat noodles.
Okay, let's grab some boat noodles. That's just a glimpse of some of the food that's available here. It goes down for aisles.
So we will stop the video there because I think it's going to be too long if I continue to show you guys the food part, and I want to show you guys it properly. So yeah, next week join the channel so you can see what kind of delicious foods there are here and available here around Bangkok. And if you found this video entertaining, hit the subscribe button, like the video, and also hit the bell notification so you get notified when I release videos. And if you have any comments, questions, leave them down below. Anything that surprised you, entertained you, anything you found interesting, let me know. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.